The next one's called The Cave, and it was made by 16-year-old Ian Whitlock, and he did everything himself, the sound effects, plasticine models, the lot. See what you think.